What is that? What is this?
It's a castle.
It's a castle. I think this is the watchtower where the princess with the longest hair throws her hair down.
You mean Rapunzel?
Yeah, I mean her. Okay, so see, there are so many ways that you can reuse the rubber mats with your kit. Yes.
This is like a zoo.
Why is it a zoo?
Because it has a unicorn.
It has a unicorn, and maybe when you open it, maybe an elephant can come out of it. Wow! There's a tiger! Close it! Close it! So, okay, that's one of the ways, of the many ways you can use rubber mats to foster imagination.
Also, but I don't know how we could make, like, food.
Food? Maybe you can make them flat on the floor.
Crackers?
Crackers. Yes, oh, diba? The playmats can be crackers, pretend crackers, like for a giant tea party. Okay, don't eat them.
Because I just had a tea party today.
Yes, you just had a tea party today, okay? Good, mommy. Are we okay? Can we move to the next playpot?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the Imagine and See playpot, and then now we are moving on to